I got all smoked out. I can't get that off.
Let's take a look.
We get a pair of pliers. It's hey, the fucking leg fell off.
Hey, Megan. Where are you going to drive us for dinner, Megan?
And it's not Megan's fault. It is not Megan's fault. This is definitely Christopher's fault.
Why the fuck is this my fault?
Because you were cooking it.
That's been Quinbied.
Fuck you guys. Hey, fuck you too.
Oh man, I'm laughing so hard my chest hurts. Oh,
dude. Oh, you fucking broke it. Did you break it?
You two fucking assholes.
Well, see, the only time we bring out the video cameras is when you show up, Tony. It was fine the last day and a half that I've been here.
That motherfucker's hot.
Yeah, it sure is.
That's a good smoke. That's a tart.
That's what we call blackened chicken. Throw some pepper on it, man. You pay $60 for that chicken.
Fucking Mexican stir fry, asshole. I'm telling you,
dude. Man, Mexicans don't eat charcoal, dude.
Oh shit.
Hey, we might be able to take that down to the casino, though.
just turn this shit back up.
Hey, we gotta get that one done right there. So you gotta get these fuckers off.
Yeah, you gotta get that one done.
Yeah, fucking ruin my steak. That's good.
This totally redeems Mikey from burning the steaks.
No. This is what happens when you cook chicken with a turbine engine, right?
No!
That's pretty cool in the fucking lake.
It's still sizzling. It is still sizzling, man.
I mean, I didn't realize we had a funeral home at your house, but
motherfucker, I was cremating this bitch. I was cremating this bitch.
Yeah, motherfucker.
And that took all of what?
I mean, shit. Where's
two minutes to burn like that?
Chris, where's the urn?
Your belly, Tony. Because you're eating this.
No, that's this. I don't know, buddy. That's,
Let me get that fucker off of there.
Shit, he's gonna fling that right at me. Oh, it hit the sink! The new sink that you can't touch.
Scratching the sink. What's up?
Scratching the sink.
Touch it, you die, Mike.
I know.
All right, honey. Get off the fucking grill.
It's already clean. It burned all the rest of the old shit off.
Normally, I just burn it off the grill. And then,
that's not funny.
This fucker's getting hot in my hand. Fuck you.
All right, we'll let this one go.
Fucking assholes with no help cooking.
Is that what?
Apparently, neither were you.
Is that what went wrong? We didn't cook. Is that what happened?
Usually
we cook every time. Is
I offered to cook, but
we let.
I guess I'm cooking tomorrow night.
Yeah, we let Quinby go and take the reins here. And
it's probably not done. It's probably the inside.
You two assholes are on.
Fucking liar. I can tell by look on your face.
Yeah, it's about like that ribeye, Mikey.
Hey, I have been...
Hey, shit, I can't find the steaks. Hey,
my favorite thing is check out this bone.
Yeah, that was the bone. I see it. I had it on video. Yeah, I know. That was the one I snapped off.
I can't pull out the wooden steaks. I burned.
Oh, shit. Oh, God, I gotta go.